Feng Shui facts to improve your life in your office. This one is a no-no. Never face to face with another. Never back to back with another. If you must share your space, divide it with a plant, a screen, something. This will create conflict that you don't need in your life. But if the space doesn't allow you to be face to face, you must stagger your desks so you see past and chi can flow more freely.